ASMR, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to the botanical gardens and this restaurant, this breakfast restaurant. So I will probably show you guys the garden. I don't know if I recorded the restaurant, but yesterday we went to Universal. I don't know if I'm gonna put that in the same video or different video, make a separate video, but it's very nice outside. Somebody playing a drum. Down there playing the drums. Those are pretty apartments. That is so pretty. That's a big building. There's a drummer. It's very, very, very busy in here though. Like an airport. Are we going out? That is a big Ferris wheel. They got a lot of Ferris wheels here. That's not the one we saw before, is it?
Yeah, see, look, now we're back on track. Now we gotta cross the street.
Right here?
Yeah.
We're lost. Are we lost? We're lost. This looks so pretty. I think that's the entrance to the subway. If you walk down in there, there's karaoke. They have them places everywhere. Second floor.
Go around.
Around?
Am I going to stairs when there's no escalator?
No, that's definitely not true. Huh? A college? Oh, is it? It might be. Oh, maybe we should be quiet. I think the restaurant is down there though. We found the restaurant finally. Come feed us. This is the inside, but I think we're gonna eat outside.
Yeah.
Look, you can see the Ferris wheel. Where do you wanna, I was just gonna ask you that. I think it's Hawaiian themed. Cause it says local Hawaiians, favorites of local Hawaiians. There's Hawaiians in Japan. This is the drink I got. Mai Tai, Hawaiian Mai Tai. It's good.
Hella icing.
Yeah, it's good though, right?
Just like the other restaurant.
I gotta mix it. That's really good. And beautiful. That looks so good. And pretty. This is what I got. Chocolate. It's chocolate chip and chocolate syrup, I think. I don't see no chocolate chips though. But it looks good. Oh, it's good. That's really good. Tastes like cake. I got all this chocolate on it.
Thank you.
inside the mall. I think this is a mall. Wow, look at that. That's so cool. It's a giant whale.
Should we ask her where the first wheel is? It's a help desk over there.
Let's look on the thing. It says amusement 8. Elevator. We're on the 7th floor. It's an arcade. Japan has a lot of arcades. Who is this? Poppy Playtime? Creepy. What do you want to do? Go back in the...
Absolutely.
Okay, we're leaving. These claw machines are rigged. You're never gonna win.
I think it's the photo booth that makes your skin white. It'll turn your skin white and put makeup on
make
you.
Your eyes bigger?
Yes.
Different
one. This store is called Fix. Memory. Thank you. Hey, how you get out there? Wait, we're on the wrong side. Are we? Oh. That thing is huge. Bro. I'm nervous.
I'm so scared.
Oh, it's lit. All right, let's go.
Like, what the fuck wrong with that beast? Very high up in the sky. Look at H&M down there. And Daiso. I love Daiso. Okay. Now I'm getting scared again. I'm about to cut the camera off. We're at the Botanical Gardens. Very beautiful. Look at that man. I don't know what he's throwing. He's not throwing anything. He's just throwing his arm. He's not even throwing anything, he's throwing his arm out. We're waiting till 7:30 to go to the team labs. It's like a visual art thing display in the botanical gardens. But this part, there's not even no flowers. Well, there is some flowers, but it's mostly trees and a lot of tall grass. So this is where we was walking to the exhibit. This is like nature. It's supposed to be like lights, like a light show that is imitating nature, elements of nature. So this is like eggs, I guess.
Okay,
I don't know.
You hitting the fuck out of them shit, man. It's functioning, bro. Punching the fuck out of her skin, man.
This is supposed to be like the bugs or some type of plant. I forgot. And then this one is Vincent Van Gogh.
And those are the lanterns over there. Maybe we can get closer to them.
The last thing, you guys, is some more big ass eggs.
I want to touch it.
They were really everywhere. And they were squishy. You can move them, hug them, and all that.
Okay, we're at the restaurant now after team labs. And this is my rice. This is my ramen. And he has white rice and gyoza and the same ramen as me. Now we're just downtown. This is Dotonbori Street. Dotonbori Street. There's a lot of stores and restaurants and all of that.
And I know these niggas mad as fuck. Bitch, I'm in a trap with T and we throw it up. Fall while my knees throw it up. If some of the good sense, I might just throw it up.
So y'all, I seen this lady selling tonghulu, I think that's how you say it, the candy fruit. I want to try this for so long, so I had to get one, and it was so good.
The strawberry. The grape one is the best one. Well, maybe. Let me taste the orange. The orange is good too. All the good stuff is closed. Bon Bon Watch. Bon Bon. Look at all this cute stuff they have. I've seen that. That is definitely on Shein because I saw it. And you can get this on AliExpress. But these are cute. I've never seen these. This is cute too. This is on AliExpress. Look at the Nicki Minaj shirt. This is like my purse. Look.
Yeah, it looks like you. Hold on. When it's been a few hours, when it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. We're gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know if she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract, get no maybe. In the meantime,
it's
the meantime. Gotta be like Odell. No, I'm on my killers, don't tell. Shut down my mom, cause the New York the shell. Now my bitch is digital Chanel. Will you be my leading lady?
Look at this white dude wearing a New York shirt.
Hi guys, we're in this store. It's like a graphic tee store. Vintage, used, 80s, 90s. Do you like vintage clothing?
What we doing? What we doing?
Do you like vintage clothes?
You don't want to check on me?
We'll make it there.
I got the fanny pack on me. I don't even know what's that side. I got the deuce.
No, you don't.
I don't even know what the deuce is, man.
Yes, it is. I mean, yes, I do.
Crib by the beach like Odell. Over more, my killers don't tell. Shut down my mom cause I knew you off the shelf. Now my bitch is fishing now. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call, try and get a little baby. In the meantime,
it's not going well.
It's the meantime.
I don't know.
It's been a few hours, it's been like days. Only been days, but it felt like months.
That would look good on you.
No, fuck it wouldn't.
In the meantime, maybe I'll love myself. I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, I'll fuck my wealth. Crib by the beast like Odell. No, my mom, my killers don't tell. Shut down my mom, cause I knew you off the shelf. Now my bitch is digital Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call, try and get a little baby.
Next door, this is such a cool store. I don't know what this store is called, but they have a lot of cool stuff. That's it for this video, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I forgot to record the outro. So I have to voice over. And we went to this hookah lounge at the end of the night. It was fun.